Duh! Huh? I'm back in the Ninjago City. What happened? Let me go ask someone. Hey, kid! Huh? Hello, is anyone there? Up here on the rooftop. Oh. Yeah, kid, what day is it? Huh? I said, what day is it? Oh, well, it's Friday, June 30th, of course. June 30th? That's the day that the NBA recruited me. What am I even doing here? And did Uubat's death result in a time set reset? I won't think of that right now. Hey, hey, kiddo. Thanks for the help, but what's your name? What? I said, what's your name? My name is Aaron. Alright, Aaron, thanks for the help. And besides, I feel like you're going to do a lot of good things in the future, so continue helping people whenever they need it, and I'll see you around. Well, thanks. Well, that was strange. Alright, so no Team Fazbear Civil War, no world-ending event. Good, so it appears the time must have been set before I even was recruited by the NBA. Wait a minute, that means that Miss Fivevolt must be still be here. Alright, just keep it calm, Lolbit. Keep it calm. Now, it's about time that I set things right. I start a fresh new slate today. Today, Lolbit Ninjago is a changed man. Good morning, Ninjago City! Alright, to think. Miss Fivevolt was on Route 23, alright? Yes, that's correct. Alright, Route 23. This is exactly where Fivevolt was. Now, time to set things right. Huh? Hi. You know I can see you, you know. Alright. Alright, I don't know what just happened, or how this happened, but I think it's about time I give myself a little restart. You know, make things right between me and Fivevolt. I think I've decided to make my decision. Where could Fivevolt's taxi be? Perhaps I should get a better view from one of these cars. Alright, so the scanners start detecting that the Babe Rap's armor is in that car, so that's where Fivevolt must be. Hey son, look, there's Lolbit Ninjago. Huh? Yeah, whatever, Dad. You keep on telling me that my favorite hero is like on top of the car hood. You should probably get your eyes checked. Huh? Oh, hey, Lolbit. Hiya, Miss Fivevolt. You see, I just ran away and just to think for a moment. Oh, you did? And were you thinking about what I said to you? Yes, I was thinking about what he said. And I've come to the conclusion that I am going to... You're going to what? Lolbit? Hey, why is everybody running? Lolbit, there's something coming. I've seen it with my own eyes. It's green. Oh boy, this doesn't sound good. Hello? Someone, you've blocked the car. Hello? Son Goku. Huh? Wait a minute, are you talking to me? Don't think you cutting your hair and changing your outfit is going to trick me. I was able to sense your key easily. How are you still alive? Look, you might be confusing me with someone else, cause I am not this Goku you're talking about. So you want to play games? Fine, let's play games.
Whoa! Something is off about Goku's power. It's slightly different. Is this even the same Goku that I fought during just a moment ago in the Cell games? You're weak, Goku. Perhaps I should have killed your bravest son when I had the chance to teach you a lesson. What did you just say? Well, this is about to get interesting.
Lolbit!
Huh?
Help!
Miss Five-O! Let go! You're not going anywhere! Special B Cannon! Huh? Five volt, are you okay?
Lolbit, look out!
Huh? Man, you are seemingly hard to destroy. I don't know what we're even doing here. But if I can't defeat you, I'll just have to absorb you and make you a part of me. What the? This energy, it's too powerful. It seems that my suspicions were correct. You are not Goku. Of course I'm not Goku. My name is Lolbit Ninjago, and I'm not going to kill you. I'm just going to have to grab one of my power inhibitors and place that on you. And then I'll take you to tearing. But you can't be awake for any of that.
Huh?
What the? How could you escape my hyper form? Like, there's no way. How are you even that fast enough? Unless... No, you didn't. It seems that I was, despite not being fully absorbing you, I was able to absorb some of your powers. So that now means I can do this. Your techniques, Lolbit. Ninjago! Lolbit!
Puny Lolbit, I have all your power now.
My babe, perhaps do a scan on this guy. I need to help Lolbit somehow. Enemy detected. Enemy is an organic android.
Organic?
So hopefully he's somewhat mechanical. I got an idea. Come on, there has to be a... Alright, now to find that brave raft armor in here. Alright, then. There.
What the heck? Wait, what was that?
Fire android connected to Babe App's armor, huh?
What did you do? Did you have some sort of like secret bug trying to sting me? Well, that's not going to work. What's going on? What's going on with me? What's going on with my arm? I'm not controlling it at all. What's going on with me? Stop this!
There you go, Miss 5-Volt. You're saved. If you can run fast enough and get another taxi, you could probably make it out to the amusement park by 30 minutes. And besides, you owe me one. How could you possibly use the Babe App's armor? Well, I was just doing what I can to save my second son. And as for you, green guy, you have quite the nerves of doing what you have done. And I have enough of that. Has your parents ever taught you any manners?
I don't have parents. I was made in a lab.
Yeah, but you talk to my hand about that.
Have a nice day, and thank you for nearly ending my life.
How does it feel being defeated for once? I told you I hacked into your body. Since you're made of mostly bioorganic material, I was able to tap into that and hack into your body.
Yeah, you jerk. Okay, once I figure out what's up with you, then I'll... Metal? Wait, you know this robot?
What, Frieza?
So, I'm supposing that energy signature was from you, Green One.
Wait, me?
For a second, I thought that those monkeys were here all of a sudden. It appears that I'm wrong, and I only found part of a monkey.
Wow, how racist of you, calling Saiyans monkeys? Bitch, you better stay away from Twitter, cause if you say that shit on there, then you're gonna get cancelled to hell. You know, maybe we can, not fight and just, sell this out, reasonable, adults, aliens here.
You don't have any idea on where those monkeys are, do you?
I've seen them, I've never even seen them in my life. Excuse me, I do not know what's going on, like with you here, or him here, or what that Metal Sonic was doing here, and I'm kind of confused. I just want to have a nice day, and to myself, and just don't have to worry about any other threats for the rest of my life, okay?
Perhaps I should offer you a challenge. You appear to be the so-called Defender of Earth. The world's strongest warrior. Well then, I challenge you to a duel. If you can beat me, then I'll leave your stupid planet alone. And go out to space where I belong, continue my training, and rebuild my forces. Or, I win and destroy this little rock of a planet. By the look of it, it's quite boring.
Fine, you can... Let's fight and you can use that little transformation of yours. Tch!
Please, my lord. Fight me on my own level. Seeing as you did ask politely, I might as well do so. Tch! I call this form Golden Frieza. Okay, what the hell is that? I see that you're not quite familiar with this. Perhaps you're not the Cell that I knew from Otherworld. Perhaps just a ghost from the past. You see, after my previous resurrection, I trained for 4 months and then came across this form, this new form of power.
He did learn from Namek level being on par of Super Saiyan Goku, and now being on par of Super Saiyan Blue Goku.
Super Saiyan what?
Man, this is starting to confuse me. So he went from being just that weak to being stronger than me all in the span of a 4 month period.
Perhaps if you just did some 5 minutes of cardio before you went to Planet Namek, Goku wouldn't have beaten you.
Well, seeing as I don't know much about my latent potential, I know you may not be one of those Saiyan monkeys, Freeler.
Freeler? Wait, you know what a Freeler is?
Yes, I once conquered one of their little planets years ago.
So there is a planet freedom where you're from, or
was, by my dad.
Either way, I accept your little challenge, Lord Frieza.
Fine, let the best warrior win. We'll see if you can beat the Emperor of the Universe.
Sensing your energy, I'm pretty sure it will be challenging at first.
Holy shit.
Are you sure you got him?
I'm pretty sure I got him, Cell.
Behind you!
So did you got him?
Huh?
5 volt!
No!
Huh?
Well, thanks there.
Ninja.
How about you try dodging this, Freeler?
Chip.
Ow! My neck! Wait, I can move my arms now!
Huh?
What the?
Solar Flare!
Where is that? I can't see!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Ninja, go!
Time for Plan B. Cell must have had an inhibitor destroyed. I must grab more from the car.
Huh?
Sorry, was that important?
Great, the power inhibitors are now destroyed. And so is the Babe Rob's armor. Oh, time for Plan B. Run to the Samurai X Cave.
And where you think you're going, little Freeler? Hey, Lolbit has me as his little prisoner. I should be the one to kill him.
Alright, now I'm out of Ninjago Saiyan into the Sea of Sands. Now where nobody can get hurt.
And the Samurai X Cave is just nearby, so I'll just run there, grab some power inhibitors, and take down both Frieza and Cell. Because I hate having to fight a 2v1, and now I'm the one! Alright, almost close to the Samurai X Cave, and... Shit!
You've lasted quite the goose chase there, Frieza. Now, it's time for us to destroy you.
What the? Are you seriously going to destroy the planet?
Yes, and if those monkeys are also on this Earth, it's best that we take care of them in just one attack. Killing two birds with one stone. Or should I say, killing two monkeys with one stone. Now, die!
Durr!
Now, let's get off this planet before it is destroyed.
Huh? Durr! What?
I don't see that Frieza anyway. Hopefully he was killed in that explosion.
I can't move. What's going on? Not again.
Huh?
What the? You transformed again and you're still alive? Cha!
Damn it! To be beaten by someone yet again! It's time for this fun to end, Frieza. Now stay right here.
Damn you.
Hold it right there, Frieza. I think I see the difference between you and that monkey. Unlike Goku, you take your fight so seriously. You're able to think so fast to escape all of my attacks, yet you will always still be just too slow.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Your little transformations, your super hyper forms are nothing compared to my potential. Just watch and learn.
What? What the?
Oh great, what now?
What the? What kind of new form is that?
I'm glad you asked, Frieza. You see, one day I conquered a planet that had a room where a day is equivalent to an entire year in there. So I decided to take the opportunity to expand my power and trained for the equivalent of 10 whole years in just a span of 10 days. And I came across this new form. And I was able to use this new form to take care of some old business partners, as well as beating down those two annoying monkeys who have been thorns in my sides for years. Now then, Fox Boy, you shall now feel the wrath of Black Frieza. Now then, Frieza, you see the power gap that's between us? It may have taken you 2 years just to get to the same level as those monkeys, but for me... Now then, Lolbit, I shall be on my way now.
S Grace Defender. What a joke. You're not going to help me? No, I'd prefer not to. I'll just leave this pathetic planet, rebuild my army, and continue my training. And soon, I shall rule over the entire known multiverse in no time. You are very special, Lolbit. You have much potential out of all your variants. Huh? What kind of transformation is that? Oh, great. So now you changed your hair yet again and have decided to grow some tails. Game's over, you little freeler. What's going on? What's happening to me? You little fox boy, I don't know what game you're trying to play here, but it's not going to work against the Emperor of the Universe! Huh? A fool yet again. I see you're exactly just like that Saiyan. Once you discover a new transformation, you can't seem to control it. I shall kill you right where you lay, Freeler, and take care of those monkeys later. Huh? What the? What's going on? Why can't I use my death beam? What's happening to me? What's going on? Huh?
Beep, 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 beep.
What? He didn't! He did. He put one of those power inhibitors on you, just like he did to me! And now I can't even move! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off!
Huh?
What's wrong, Frieza? Feeling powerless now? You see, this is my world, and the technology here is far much different than what you're used to the universe where you're from. You placed a power inhibitor on me! Now, I control your power, Frieza, and now it's time for me to take you to Did he just go through a port? You know what? Fine. Wait. He left me out here and then take me to prison. Perhaps I should get going now. What? Did he seriously just leave me here? Just alone? Didn't even bother asking if I need help? I knew I shouldn't have trusted someone like him.
I have been falling for 3 whole minutes. Listen, I'm new to making portals now or something, right, Lolbit? Why exactly did you call me here? And wait, Sonic? Yeah, you have a lot to explain to us, Lolbit. Explain about what? Lolbit, remember when you killed Uubat? Yes. And where exactly do you think we are now? Some sort of void?
Well, Lolbit, because of your actions, the NBA don't exist. My teammates don't even recognize who I am. And it's all because of you, Lolbit. Why are you guys even blaming me? Because you're the one who killed him in the first place. First of all, it was an accident. Second of all, I was kind of busy when you teleported me here. Let me guess what you were doing. Were you painting your nails? No, I was fighting these people. There was this green guy named Cell or something. Something about like a cell phone or something. And this white and purple alien who looks like a Digimon whose name was like Refrigerator or Popsicles. Something cold related, I don't remember. And I was just about to kick their ass, and then you opened a portal and sent me right here. Okay, wait a minute. Did they tell you exactly what their favorite color was? Why would he ask them what their favorite color is? I just need to think for a second. If they didn't tell you what their favorite color was, maybe they're an anomaly. A what? An anomaly. Either what you did broke reality and sent like people from different realities from like the past, future, and different universes are all sent from their universes to this one. Cause you know, when someone dies, their energy is like acts as a magnet. But Uubat's energy was so strong that when he died, his energy pulled like different people from different universes into our universe. Great, exactly what we needed, some multiversal anomalies. Look, let's just do some investigating in this crater and hopefully we can find exactly what happened to the NBA. I've scoured this crater top and bottom. I cannot find anything. But come on, I'm pretty fast. Let's just look, alright? I guess we should just follow him to make sure he doesn't do anything stupid or mess up again.
So you're saying that just like on, like from where I'm from, this Earth also has super-powered beings?
Yes, that's correct.
With a bunch of fruit-colored ninja, an Italian plumber with a red hat and a mustache, a talking hedgehog, and a green-haired alien, correct?
Yes, exactly all that. You know, I actually was once a member of Team Fazbear, you know. They call me the legendary Brown Ninja.
Brown Ninja, hey?
Speaking of the most useless member of a team, where I'm from, his name is Yamcha. So, what really brings you to Ninjago City?
Well, you see, it's a kind of a long story. Well, you see, after our battle with the Heaters, and as well as Frieza, me and Kakarot were training on Beerus's planet in order to surpass Frieza, who has unlocked a new kind of power. And then suddenly, me and Kakarot ended up on this Earth. Someone is already living in Kakarot's residence. Capsule Corp doesn't exist, and my Bulma.
Yeah, I do understand the kind of loss. Like, I did have a favorite sock that I once lost when I was a kid. I still miss that sock.
What? Are you seriously comparing my wife to a sock?
Vegeta, don't be hard on the man.
You shouldn't be too hard on the man for not knowing. Besides, this is a different world after all.
Listen, we have both gotten our asses beat by both Gas and Frieza. Look, I'm more determined on finding out how exactly we got on this Earth, and find a way to get back to our universe.
And you weren't much of a help, Brown Ninja. And besides, Kakarot, we're leaving.
Hey, just let me finish my meal first, Vegeta.
I said, we're leaving.
Hey, you guys can't leave here without paying. Especially if all the food that your little friend has been eating.
Well, put the bill on the tap, okay?
I hate rude people.
Hey, Vegeta, you didn't have to be harsh on that Dareth guy back there. Nor do you have to be so rude.
I wasn't trying to be rude, Kakarot.
We're both separated from our families and Beerus and Whis.
and we can't even get in contact with any of them. We're in a different world, Kakarot. We both need to find a way how we even got here in the first place, and how we can find our way back home. You know, Vegeta, how about this? How about I suggest that we go and find this Lolbit guy that Dare's been talking about, and have probably he can help us. Lolbit. You know, Dare's mentioned that the guy can run really fast, has military-grade equipment, and has technology years or even centuries advanced from this planet's own. Like we'd possibly go to Fazbear City and ask these Team Fazbears.
So, the two of you have been wondering how you even got on this Earth.
What the? Who the heck said that?
Over here. So, you two don't know much about other realities besides the 12 universes.
Well, who the hell are you?
I'm the person that will help explain to you how exactly you got on this different reality.
I'm sorry, me and Vegeta are going to look for this Lolbit guy and ask for his help. Wait, hold it, Kakarot. You know, this creep may look untrusting, but if he actually knows how he got here, and maybe he might know a way we can get back to our reality. I don't know, Vegeta, he's given off some red flags. I'm sensing his energy and he seems untrustworthy. Look, there's a possibility that he actually knows a way we can get back to Universe 7. So yes, I think I will have to trust you. But before I trust you, what even is your name, stranger?
See, my name is Mephiles the Dark, and I shall help you return to your reality. And the person who brought you to here goes by the name of Lolbit Ninjago.
Yep, that's Tabuu, alright. That's where Uubat said he was sealed, correct? Yes. So what you guys theorize is that when I killed Uubat, it said a time reset that the MVA don't exist anymore. That probably explains how come I awakened back exactly at the spot where you recruited me to the MVA. And that explains a lot. When I woke up, after you killed Uubat, I was sleeping next to Octa. So I guess when Uubat died, everything we said before we exactly met the MVA, but we still remember everything. You know, I'm not really familiar with time resets and all, but the time reset can explain everything of why exactly you guys reappeared exactly before we met. And any of the changes that happened after you met the MVA were reversed. So Octa is alive. I'm assuming that Tsuki is no longer paralyzed. But we still have a lot of questions. Huh? Huh? I recognize that ship. Those are the Time Breakers. Wait, the Time what now? The Time Breakers. They're exactly who we have been fighting for this entire time. They're acolytes of Tabuu.
What, Sonic, what? Shh.
Another bit of Lolbit's energy for you, my master. I shall go out into the multiverse to collect more of the Lolbit variant's energy. And soon, my master, you will be freed.
Okay.
Holy crap. That pebble could have been me. I see. I think I know exactly what they're doing. His acolytes are feeding him energy of variants of myself so that he can break the seal, just as Uubat told me about.
Lolbit.
Huh?
Lolbit. Accept your destiny.
You know what? I'm just going to do my own thing and just say no. This guy, am I right? Listen, Lolbit, because of what you did, the NVA don't exist, which is a good thing for me. But now we have a much bigger threat to deal with. She's a much more greater threat to our Earth than the NVA is a thousandfold. Listen, when I looked into that book, I saw everything. I saw all the things that Tabuu is capable of, and he cannot be freed. I suggest we need to stop his acolytes from giving him the energy that he needs to break that seal. And the only way we could do that is if we work together. Oh, I see what you're doing. You need my help because with that time reset, you don't have your Lolbit powers. So I'm the strongest again. Yes, I guess you can say that. Alright. But if we need to figure out how to stop these time breakers, we need to head back to Earth to discuss a plan. Well, come on, guys. We have no time to waste. All right, last one is the rotten egg. Well, that's all for you guys. I guess the only person who cannot be affected by this time reset.